The wet weather across the province couldn't deter locals from neighboring villages to pay their condolences. President Cyril Ramaphosa has also conveyed his deepest sympathy to the AmaXhosa royal family.
I'd like to start off by sending our condolences to the family of the Sigcawu royal family in South Africa in the Eastern Cape with the passing of King Zwelonke Sigcawu. It's a really sad loss for us. It was unexpected, and the people of the Eastern Cape and indeed the whole nation is in sadness and in mourning over his passing. So I pass my condolences to the royal family and all the people of the Eastern Cape.
He was very important to us. Even now, our hearts are still torn apart. Government must do whatever it takes to make sure he's remembered. The whole nation would be happy because he loved uplifting his people. He promoted his Xhosa, and at his funeral, we will wear our traditional attire.
The Ngadu royal family has confirmed a consultation of an application to declare an official funeral for the late king.
They have indicated that they are busy considering our request, but we will get feedback not later than next week. And I must also indicate that today's meeting will really assist all South Africans. So we would request people to bear with us.
King Mpendulo Zwelonke Sigcawu leaves behind his wife and 8 children.
The AmaXhosa royal family says the regent king will also be announced after the meeting on Saturday. Lwandile Mbulali, Ngadu Great Place in the Eastern Cape.